this is LED 4. For LED 4, we set the servo motor to port 6. Then for the loop, we set it count from 0 to 180 degrees. Then it will increase for every one degree. This is for the delay for every 15 milliseconds. Then for the next loop, we decrease from 180 degrees to 1 degree using minus 1 degree for delay 15 seconds. This is the project. So the motor will run till 180 degrees and then turn back. We use servo motor with capacitor for prevent motor from the burn. Okay, that's all. Thank you. So this is the LED 4 for task on LED 4. So we set 2 INT post inverter 0 and temp. Then we set servo to port 6 and the potentiometer to port 0. Then we display on the monitor, screen monitor at 9600. For temp, we set to analog read, which potentiometer to rotate the motor. So this is the program. When the motor is rotated, when the potentiometer is rotated, then the motor also will. Okay, that's all. Thank you.